cutting mills are ideal and time-saving assistants in daily laboratory work. They are suitable for size reduction of soft to medium hard, fibrous and tough materials, plastics and heterogeneous mixtures. We will demonstrate the key points of cutting mills and how they work. With the FRITSCH standard funnel, you can even insert bulky samples at full length, so there is no need to manually break up the materials first. Cutting mills comminute sample material with a rotor fitted with knives in combination with fixed stator knives by cutting and shearing forces. Due to the progressive cutting geometry between the cutting edges of the rotor and the fixed knives, the sample material is automatically transported until the desired final fineness is achieved. The rotor has double cone bearings on the shaft and in the lid. This patented bearing ensures stable running and minimal wear. For each application, FRITSCH offers the appropriate cutting tools made of four different materials: stainless steel, tool steel, hard metal tungsten carbide and chromium-free tool steel. For each application, the perfect rotor. For example, the standard rotor with V-cutting edges for especially tough elastic materials. The choice of the utilized sieve cassette determines the final fineness of the sample. FRITSCH sieve cassettes guarantee the constant distance between rotor and sample material and always ensure an ideal result. Work even faster with a FRITSCH sample exhauster with cyclone separator. The sample is aspirated with negative pressure. The advantage: an even faster throughput and good cooling. FRITSCH cutting mills are the ideal solution for your application. Fast, safe, simple.